Mr. President, I voted for you in 2016 because I wanted to make America great again. After 8 years of President Obama's weak leadership, I was ready for a tough leader. Now, I hear you're thinking of firing Bob Mueller or the Deputy Attorney General. It makes you look weak, petty, and impotent to us Trump supporters. We don't want someone that's weak, petty, or impotent. That's why we voted for you instead of those other guys. Don't fire Mueller or the Deputy AG. Just focus on making America great again.